In Minnesota, north of Minneapolis and St. Paul, along Highway 8, is an area called the Chisago Lakes area. Here are the towns Chisago City, Lindstrom, Center City, Schaefer, Taylor's Falls. The area is known for its Swedish immigration history, and not least through the Immigrants book series by Wilhelm Moberg.
In 1948, Swedish author Wilhelm Moberg visited the area. He embedded himself in the community, attending events, interviewing immigrant families, and doing research. He was curious about why so many Swedish people had immigrated to the Chisago Lakes area.
I am sitting at the Chisago County Press office at the desk which Wilhelm Moberg used in his research when he visited the area in the 1940s. And he looked at old newspapers. I go back to the end of 1800s here. Wilhelm Moberg was born August 20, 1898 in Algotsboda, Sweden, and died August 8, 1973. Algotsboda, by the way, is sister city to Chisago City here. Wilhelm Moberg's grandmother was born in Duvemåla, Småland, which got a noticeable role in the books. And Wilhelm Moberg let the main character, Karl Oskar Nilsson, and his wife Kristina name their farm in the new land, Nya Duvemåla.
South of Lindstrom, in Key Chisago Park, we find Nya Duvemåla, or the Karl Oskar House, as it's called locally. Moberg first saw this house when he was en route to Gladder Cemetery. He proclaimed that it would be the third home of Karl Oskar and Kristina in Minnesota.
Gladder Cemetery is the oldest Swedish pioneer cemetery in Minnesota. It is a cemetery chosen by Wilhelm Moberg as a final resting place for his fictional characters of Karl Oskar and Kristina, the Swedish immigrants and actual builders of the Karl Oskar House. Karl and Lena Kajsa Linn are buried there.
In 1994, the city of Lindstrom celebrated its centennial. After the year-long activities concluded, there was interest in keeping the story going, and the Lindstrom Historical Society was formed. We will be forever indebted to this hardworking group of volunteers who worked to move the house from its original site on the Jerry Holt farm after the family donated it, restore it on its current site in the Key Chisago Park, and maintain it for so many years. Over the years, we welcomed visitors from all over the world, including the Wilhelm Moberg family and the King and Queen of Sweden. In 2021, we changed our name to the Friends of the Karl Oskar House to reflect our mission of preserve, share, and celebrate Swedish immigration and culture.
Välkommen att besöka oss och uppleva en liten men viktig del av vad de svenska immigranterna har byggt upp här I Amerika.